On a sadder note, SCSU will enter the National College Tennis Championships without their star, Kent Woodlands, who was tragically injured in an automobile accident. An investigation is pending,